Hey everyone, in this tutorial we're going to take a look at how to use Reallusion Hub, the main software management tool for Reallusion software, which allows you to download, install, and update all of your applications. You can find the Reallusion Hub main page from the menu on the main Reallusion page. Please be aware that the Mac version is only supported up until Reallusion Hub version 4.09. Just download and run the installation file to install Reallusion Hub, and then go ahead and open it. All of the main products will be listed at the top of the screen with their respective add-ons below. Currently, everything is listed as trial version as we are not logged into our Reallusion account yet, so let's go ahead and do that. You can log in with a Facebook or Google account, as well as an existing account, or else create a new one. Here I'm just logging into an existing account, and you'll notice that the products now all have install buttons enabled with the option for two separate versions. After clicking on install, you'll be prompted to define the local install directory for your program files, template content, and custom content. You can pause and resume installation and see all installations currently in progress by clicking the Download and Install menu button on the left. Once installation is complete, you can click the new Open button to launch your software. There may be some embedded plugins that are installed automatically, like you see here in iClone. You can also install additional plugins that you may have purchased in Reallusion Hub as well. Please ensure that you close the application before installing your plugins. Once your plugins are installed, they will appear in the Installed tab. If we open up iClone again, we'll now be able to see the new plugins listed in the Plugins menu. You can also use the filter boxes in the add-ons section to simplify things a bit. Plugins will contain your iClone-specific plugins, while Motion Live will contain everything related to motion capture. Pipeline will display all plugins and add-ons related to workflows with other programs, and most will contain a link to the dedicated landing page for that specific workflow. Most of these contain plugins that need to be installed to the target application. In this case, the Unreal Auto Setup plugin contains files used to install it into Unreal. Back in Reallusion Hub, there's also an update section where you can easily go and hit refresh to ensure that all of your installed applications are up to date. Each application in Hub will also contain some quick link icons for release notes, online manual, and tutorials. You'll also find some useful icons on the top right of your Reallusion Hub. Notifications will give you the latest on store campaigns, commercial news, and more. System information is an easy way to check the specs of your current machine, which you can compare with the system requirements on the website. Over in Settings, you can define a temporary path to decide the download location for EXE installation files. You can also access Reallusion support easily from the Hub, which is a quick way to get help online from our customer support team and the Reallusion forums. You'll also find direct links to the content store and marketplace, where you can access thousands of useful assets, including characters, props, motions, clothing, and much more. We encourage you to download the trial version of our software via Reallusion Hub before purchasing to see if it's the right fit for you. Simply click on the Try button to install and activate a 30-day trial for any of our products. If you enjoy the software and proceed to purchase and register it, you'll want to make sure that you click on the Activate button that will now appear on that program, and your license will update to the full version. That's the basics of Reallusion Hub. It's a convenient, one-stop place to manage all of your Reallusion software and plugins, as well as a base from which to access additional resources from tutorials to assets for purchase. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next video.